Hello and welcome, my name's Necro and today we are playing Trials of Fire. So for those who don't know, Trials of Fire is an early access strategic card game which is just a barrel of fun. I'm not going to say a barrel of laughs because it's not funny. It's brutal, it's so brutal. But it is good. It is challenging as well, it's quite a challenging game. But anyway, we've got a brand new update and... Yeah, so this update came out Friday, and today is Monday when I'm recording this. You know, busy time, New Year's. But anyway, I'm hoping to release this quite soon after it coming out. But I won't give the exact date, just in case not. But anyway, so, quick update. Just happy Friday, everyone. This week's one new quest, which will be fun. That's what we're going to do today. Okay, that's not a bad thing. That means that's like a good test. Yes, testing ground for like stuff. Card changes. Ooh, double damage. That is actually quite a big thing, because I mean, if you get a boost going up, then that could be freaking up to 10 or something. Anyway, let's go. Now, we've done God Hunter, not very well, and we've done Water Gem. Better than before? Why can't I change? Right. I'm also doing a couple personal runs, just because, again, I want to get better at this game. It's a good game. Anyway. Now, one thing I did note is I'm not going to mix the Warlord and the Witch and the Assassin all together as one team. I mean, they are good individual characters, but... It's like playing like an RPG with like all tanks or something, or all controllers or something like that. It's just... It's not the right mix. It's too much of one kind of enemy, so they're a bit of a... I'd say they're a bit of a glass cannon, but they're also not huge damage dealers. Alright, this is a good one, but I do want to mix things up. So, you know, I'm going to dump the Hunter, and I'm going to go... You know, let's try the Witch. I'd quite like to have a magic user. And also, I feel like the Witch would be a fun one. The Warlord and the Warrior, they complement each other quite well, so I'm going to keep them. And I'm going to keep the names. I just freaking love the idea of the Warrior, Billy. For those who don't know, I based him off a character I had in a D&D campaign. I was the DM, and... Why I chose the name Billy, or actually, you know, actually, it was just a joke thing. Like, we just had some moron... oh, excuse me. Like, he was just this moron character who comes up to sign a receipt, signing it A-L-E-X, just to go, Billy's the name. It got good laughs, though. It got good laughs. Anyway, this all looks good, so let's go. Settlement of Terrans. When is this place not dying? A living world scholar addresses the assembled voids with a thick elven tome open in front of her. She tells a series of elven war posts that were built outside of elven forests to protect from and warn against foreign aggression. Okay, this sounds interesting. So I don't have a main objective to guide me here. Well, I mean, I do, but I don't have like a main point to go to. Yay! Human settlement. I'm taking that jewel off, yeah. Ooh, pretty. That'll be handy. I'll admit my setup has made this a little tricky. Oh wait, who can I give that to? Oh, just the witch. Eh. Oops, wrong button. Oh no, that's an animal. Oh gosh, it's a harpy! Soul Scar Warrior. Okay. I'm sure those things can't actually range attack me. Had I played things differently, I might have killed that. But oh well, I'm off to a good start. Alright, I'm not gonna... Actually, no, that's a good one. Don't need bash. See, I think that one wants me to go to it, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to position myself. Oh, no, never mind. Here they come. Oh, so much for that idea of mine. Oh wait, no, I forgot they can move. Wait, now before I do that... And that's how you do it. Alright, let's try the witch first, see what we can get. Ooh. Oh, that's a good one. That's actually a really good card. I kind of wish I wasn't doing this one, because I remember there was this one boss where there was just... Like, they shielded themselves constantly. That kind of ability would have helped me so much. After some searching across the crossbeam... Ooh, here we go. Which one's Ceto? God of Water and the Seas. What does this do? Oh, that's cool. Oh, darn it. That's good. Actually, no. No, I'm not giving it to them. I'm giving it to the warrior. I mean, the warrior is the one who's going to be in the thick of combat, so... makes sense to go to them. So, is that halfway done? Or not halfway? I'll sell that because it's not that great. Food is always a big necessity. Alright, not a bad start. Also, I need to heal that Reckless, I think. At least I hope I can heal it. Oh, what's it done? Boom goes the dynamite. Oh wait, no, hold on. There we go. Damn! Is it a good thing I saved up? Thank you. Hold on. Beautiful. Oh, this is going well so far. That's not that good. That seems fitting for them. Alright. By the way, I do apologize if you can hear that kind of dribbling sound. There is a lot of rain. Ooh. Aww. Well, I know where it is, so now it's just a matter of getting the money for it. So I probably shouldn't stray too far from that shop. I don't want to lose my place and then spend forever trying to find it again. Alright, this should be easy enough. Alright, I call that a good start. I call that a very good start. First heroic card. Oh, that's good. Alright, cool. That was the first time I ever got a heroic card, actually. Like, I'm not sure if they're new or if I just was never quite lucky enough. Alright. Still, that's some more gold. Hope there's something good here. Darn, this looks like a boss. Oh, sugar. Alright, first leadership. Let's hit this one with mind drain. Not bad. That's also a good card to have. Oh dear. Alright, good. Darn, restless. Darn, fatigue! Alright, I might take some hits, but I do think I can do this without anyone dying. Wait, hold on, what would Wild Swing do? It's a good card, but I can't. Wait, no. Alright, think great, but I'm not doomed yet. They're gonna kill him. Darn. Oh darn. Okay, you know what? If I kill that charge, then I can kill the next one and then I can finish this. Wait, no. Alright, I admit I'm putting my warrior in danger, but that should also force that charge thing to move back. Oh dear. Oh, not who I thought they'd go for. Double strike. Okay, I'll admit, I'm starting to worry a bit now. See, if I can just take out that last charge, then I can turn this around. Beautiful. One hit. That's all I need. Yes! Damn, that was close. That's a good one, actually. Desperately need a bit of cash right now in this. Oh darn, I forgot to equip the new stuff. There's only one archer, so that's not too bad to deal with. Oh damn, he really went for him. Good start. Oh dear. One good hit will kill them. Or at least that perk, I mean, it'll kill that. Good. Oh, lovely. I'm gonna be honest, I'd hoped for something a bit better from that. Ah well, I think I've got this. And boom goes the dynamizer. Ooh, that is good. That is also really good. Wait, hold on, what was that other one? Hex. Eh. Yeah, let's do Soul Blast, that sounds more fun. Oh, good. Speaking of, actually, I just realised. Oops. Alright, there we go. Oh, there's something. Ooh, damn, that's a lot. I'm not gonna lie, this is quite difficult without an actual idea where I'm meant to be going. Alright, not a bad start. That's a less impressive start, but oh well. Alright, this turn I'm taking that one out at least. Jeez, how many of these attacks are they going to do? Alright, let's just hope that holds out. I don't think it will, but I can hope. I mean, the condition isn't met. It's literally just defend four. Oh right, defenseless. This might be game for me here. Like I said, this is a challenging game. If just one of these ones goes up to my warrior, then I'm set. Damage for that. Well, if I'm gonna go down, I'm gonna go down swinging. Good hit. I didn't actually realize I was only down to 3 health. Quite surprised I went that low. Oh damn, they're dead. Okay. Could have gone better. On the bright side, I did unlock a new card. And I got the them up to soul level 7. So let's see. Enemies defeated. Could have done better. Injury sustained. Side quest completed. Miles traveled. Encounters. Progress only 27%. Not great, but to be fair, that's not a linear quest, for lack of a better word. You wait on new updates. It's interesting. But it's exciting, but they're all exciting. But yeah, so that was that. I don't think I will be mixing the witch with these two again. What should I need to change? Maybe the assassin next time. You know, the assassin's actually a good damage dealer as well. So maybe that'll be my next party. Still, for now, I do hope you've enjoyed. Please do tune in for the next one, because I'm certain to continue with the Trials of Fire. No guarantees I'm going to get better, but that's a separate issue. But yeah, anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please like, favorite, or subscribe, and goodbye. Have a great day.